Asta,
I Shefali Rathod
from River Godavari are present here to give a presentation on the topic case study on doves, real beauty campaign.
It's not working.
So friends, first of all I'd like to ask a question. How many of us use Dove? Boys, girls, everyone.
How many of you all think that you are beautiful? Okay, we have a lot of number here. But initially when Dove was there, when Dove had done a survey, they found that only 2% of women in the world feel beautiful.
So, starting here, we start our presentation with the tagline of Dove: everyday moisture is the key to beautiful skin. Our next slide is the content slides, which represents introduction, Dove campaign, campaign advertisements, marketing strategy, growth in brand value, and the conclusion. Next, starting with the introduction part. Dove was introduced in the year 1955 and its product type is the personal care. It contains all the personal care that we use in our everyday life, such as soap, beauty baths, shampoo, conditioner, lotion, moisturizers, everything. Its headquarters is in the United Kingdom and in India it is prepared in Himachal Pradesh, UP, Punjab, Mumbai. It is sold in more than 80 countries right now in India, in everywhere.
So the Dove campaign, the real beauty campaign was introduced because of the fact that only they did a survey, the PR company did a survey and found out that 2% of the women feel beautiful. And 68% of them felt that the media advertising companies give a very indistinct view of beauty. And also 72% of the women felt that after reading a women's magazine, they felt worst about themselves. So to empower women's self-esteem, the Real Beauty campaign was organized. And with that, a self-esteem project fund was initiated.
So, the next slide is the continuation of the campaign Dove launched. In 2006, an extension of the campaign Dove was launched, which was named as Daughters. In that, a video was taken for the common people, common women, mother and daughter, and they were interviewed about their skin, how they feel about their skin, and after Dove, how they feel. Next was the evolution campaign. I need to show a video here. Please play the video. This. There were many campaigns launched by Dove in India to make women feel confident that they love their skin. When Dove came to know that only 2% of women feel that they are confident, it started launching campaigns. First campaign was launched in 2004, then in 2006, and then in continuation with that in 2013 and then 2017.
I would like to add something, that Evolution was the first campaign advertisement initiated by Dove, and this campaign won 2 Grand Prix awards in the Cannes Festival of Marketing. And yes, this was the most viewed video in the during the campaign. Next. So the marketing strategy, initially Dove went on the streets, they interviewed women, recruited them, told them about the campaign, and women willingly agreed to do it because it was the thing of natural beauty. Real beauty needed to be focused on rather than the media, whatever is shown in the media, the digital imprints and everything. Next was the building the campaign. Building campaign started with billboards. Like we can see a woman with two tick boxes, wrinkled or wonderful, ugly spots or beauty spots, grey or gorgeous. So this was put on billboards in the entire Canada, and people dynamically went and voted for it, and dynamic results were displayed on the screen in percentages, and many votes were given for wonderful beauty spots and gorgeous. The next was a Real Beauty website. This website was launched just for debates, for comments, and for discussing the Real Beauty. And then an exhibition. So for this exhibition, Ogilvy introduced this exhibition, and introduced this Beyond Compare, where 70 women photographers were invited and asked to take pictures of real beauty, and a book was launched on it, and it got tremendous amount of positive reviews.
This is the result growth in brand value over last decade of Dove, Lancome, L'Oreal, Olay, Nivea, Garnier. Dove has secured more than 50% of the market share in India, and because of its campaign, it has won many awards, and it has also gained trust of the people in the market.
So with this, I conclude that Dove's campaign seeks to revive society's hegemonic, narrow-minded and racialized definition of beauty, and to make women feel comfortable in their own skin, and to make a world a better place, to define beauty with confidence and not anxiety. Thank you.
Thank you.